Right, hello everybody and welcome back to my channel once again. I'm just going to be showing you a few basic things on the actual Amazon TV Fire Stick. A lot of people have been asking me how can I change my actual email address so I can actually have my own Amazon account on here. Well, it's quite simple. All you quite simply need to do is go load your Amazon Fire TV Stick up. Go down to settings, which will be at the bottom left hand corner of your screen. And simply just scroll over to the end where it says my account. Now what you want to be doing is just sync Amazon content. Click onto the Amazon account, deregister. It'll take you back to the home page as such where you have to register up again. Just register your actual details, what you've actually, your actual Amazon account details. That's what goes into there once you deregister it, and then you should have your own Amazon account on there. Then you can do whatever you want. You can buy stuff, add stuff onto it and stuff like that, because I know a lot of the Fire Sticks, what you actually buy these days, they're just like a randomized like kind of email on them, so they don't mean nothing to no one really, and you can't really buy nothing off them or nothing like that. So yeah, once again, just a quick little video to show you how to change your account to an account what you want and what you can actually buy on and download stuff to if you feel like you want to and stuff like that. Like, okay, yeah, that's about it anyway. Thanks for watching. Bye bye for now.